buds. They come into the mic talking about the food they hate, talking about the food they like. Two fools gonna fight, but only one food can be right. Taste buds, man, yeah, they come into the mic. I'm talking taste buds.
You're missing my point.
I'll tell you what, everyone goes on and on about McDonald's fries. I think they're neck and neck.
You shut your mouth. You shut your mouth. McDonald's
fries. You know what we should have done? I'll pause this shit right now. We will go down the street. We'll get a sample from Wendy's Salmon McDonald's. We'll eat it right now live. Am I also being self-serving because I want to eat these things? Yes. But I'll let you close your eyes. You put your money where your mouth is.
You would never be able.
What? I think they're that close.
What?
I think they're
you're
that close.
Nuts.
I think a Wendy's
Sal,
fry
nuts.
And a McDonald's fry is so
Sal,
close.
You're nuts.
I'm telling you.
McDonald's fries, nothing.
Are you saying McDonald's burger is better than Wendy's burger? Or you just
stick
prefer
on one
it?
Thing. Stick on one thing. First of all, McDonald's fries. Nothing on planet Earth tastes like McDonald's fries. Nothing. Jim Gaffigan's best joke of all time. No matter how good of a cook your mother was, did she ever make anything that tasted as good as McDonald's French fries? The answer is no. They are magical. Nothing. You can't replicate them. You can't.
I believe Wendy's is just as good.
You said comparable. Now let's talk about Wendy's fries.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's do it. That's what we're here for.
Okay. Now let's talk about. Look at the
Wendy's chicken. I mean, we're all over the charts. I understand, but look at the Wendy's chicken nugget. That's true. When it hits your tray, it looks pretty much like the picture.
And okay,
McDonald's never looks like the picture.
It looks exact. That's what a Big Mac looks like when you take it out of the box. It is uniform. It is uniform. It was created.
Look at it. Look at the reality. Scroll down, up the other way. Up one more. No, the other way. Sorry, buddy. Stop. That's what it looks like. It never looks
That's
real.
That's a bad one.
That does not look good.
That's a bad one.
That's your reality right
That's
there, my friend.
One.
That just
That's
looks like exactly
one.
What you know it looks
That's
like.
That's a bad
okay,
one.
Okay, now if you go
Stop.
To a Wendy's, a picture of a Wendy's burger, you actually, like, it actually looks.
Okay, and here's.
Look at that. Look at that shiny brioche bun.
I understand. Here's my point.
Look at the Wendy's fry, too.
Yeah.
It's fries. It's long. It's curvy. They're real potatoes.
Listen to me. I understand that, but you're missing my point.
And by the way, the McFlurry. Can
I make my point?
No, you keep jumping in with other points. The McFlurry could take a walk.
Oh, please. The Frosty sucks.
It
tastes like NutraSweet chocolate pudding.
It sucks. No, it does not.
It's terrible.
No, it does not. And I'll tell you another thing. You know people dip their chicken nuggets. Nugget and their fry in the Frosty. It's so good. It's a thing.
Yeah.
Who else?
Yeah, here we go again.
Any
we
other
combine
place
it with other
dips
shit.
Their fries. Well, we're talking about menu wide.
People,
everything's on
you
the.
People
I gave
dipping,
you breakfast.
You
I
think
gave you
people
breakfast.
People aren't dipping McDonald's fries into the McDonald's milkshake. Have you ever had a milkshake from
McDonald's?
No,
they're not.
Yes, they are.
Taste buds. If you don't want your purse, they'll take your pay stub. Taste buds. Taste buds. Better put on your boots. Make sure they're laced up.
What does that have to do with it?